everybody. I am about to do a new Close CD. I've had some requests to do on my refrigerator. Come on and join me. Ta-da! So there is a method to the madness when it comes to placing everything in your refrigerator. One, the top shelf is normally used for drinks because the top shelf is where it gets warmest, and the door. So you always put condiments and everything on the side of the door because those are the items that normally won't go bad so easily. All the meats are always at the very bottom. The juices of the meat start to come out. They drip through the rest of your food. That's really unsanitary and gross. So always put your meat at the very bottom for easy cleanup. And this I find very fun and exciting. This is like a bacon holder. These people created a nifty little device. You throw away the original packaging and you have this. So your bacon is stored fresh and clean. I find this to be so creative and fun. I have a dairy drawer. I have all my cheeses. I have dairy cheese and then dairy-free items. And another key is you keep your eggs in the actual containers that they come in. I used to have really pretty glass containers for my eggs, but I read when you transfer them, they don't stay as fresh as long, and also sometimes you mix up the expiration dates, et cetera, et cetera. I'm a big snacker. I love to graze throughout the day. So I have all my pre-cut veggies and fruits all the time. Strawberries, blackberries, whatever. This is an awesome little device, so I pre-cut carrots or bell peppers or tomatoes or whatever, and I always have these around. So if I just am on the go and I want like to grab some carrots, you don't have an excuse if ever you're hungry. So I don't drink regular milk anymore. I drink almond milk. I was doing a live stream where Courtney was trying to teach me how to make almond milk. Well, I learned at the end that she's actually never made it herself, but I love my almond milk. So for now, I'm gonna buy mine at the store. I'm always fully stocked on water. I like to stay really hydrated. I don't drink Pellegrino or Perrier, but my nieces and nephews do, and a lot of people in my family do. This is actually Russell Simmons energy drink, which I actually really love. It tastes bomb actually, and I think it works. I do entertain a lot. I like to have a lot of my beverages in my fridge for other people. I'm a hostess, that's what I am. I now have only glass containers due to Courtney. She's psychotic and will literally murder me if I don't. When you turn into a mom, I guess you turn into like a crazy warrior on like going green and knowing all this information that you never cared about when you were in the clubs partying. She's left my house the other day and like screamed at me because I didn't have organic bread. God forbid. And then another thing that I love to have in my fridge is the baking soda. You change these every 30 days and it prevents your fridge from smelling and having bad odors. And I swear by this trick. I have 3 in mine because I'm crazy and I have a big fridge. So I guess that is the ins and outs of my fridge. I think I took you guys through everything. I hope you guys have enjoyed some of my tricks and tips, and I look forward to seeing all the photos of me being tagged in of you guys utilizing these Close CDs.